WGN's Morning News hosted its 7th annual holiday food drive, taking place at the Greater Chicago Food Depository. Drive was virtual due to the pandemic. 5-hour fundraiser during the morning show raised nearly $53,000. Donations will be accepted throughout the day. Check out WGNTV.com/food drive or text WGN to 41444.
Nice. Well, coming up.